Now, one of the most astounding things about Tel Aviv is that, well, Israel in general is like there are never any clouds in the sky. Like, look. Do you see any? Because I don't. It's just pure sun all the time. You can't even get a break. It's definitely understandable why people come here to, you know, just enjoy their sunshine. This is not for the faint of heart. It's very much for those who enjoy summertime. And in my case, I do, so I'm good. Currently in Neves Week, and I got McDonald's, and honestly, I was a little disappointed because it was literally like a basic McDonald's meal. They got like corn, fritters, like it's supposed to be like a special hamburger, but it really wasn't. So anyway, I'm just walking this really pretty neighborhood, and it has like really pretty boutiques, but yeah, I'll show you. Boutique. Now we're gonna be a Lick Street.
Spent the day at the beach, just perfecting my tan. I'm here in Herzliya Beach. It's a little quieter than the Tel Aviv beaches, so that's kind of why I came here. I definitely took advantage of the sun today, so there's that. Nurse Catherine. Authentic. Yeah, we're gonna eat now. So bon appetit. Or how do you say it in Hebrew again?
Bete avon.
It's empty, but it is what it is. It's cute. It's cute, it's very cute. Yes. She was really weird. I was like, what's going on here?
I think her boyfriend like told her to come dance with us.
Oh.
Ew.
Hello, Catherine. Hello. It is 1:30 a.m.
Tamara.
Tamara.
Tamara de Golda Gelato.
Oh, what should we do? Do we want healthy or not healthy? Not healthy? Okay, not healthy. Well, decisions were made. We got some.
Shalom. So, first of all, I'm going to show you my little friend. Say hello, kitty. This is my friend. Hello. I don't know why it's following me, but I appreciate it. So today has been a super chill day, I guess. Bad planning on my part, just because, like, Friday. Do you want to go out, sweetie? Would you like to go out? You wanna go out? You wanna go out? Hopefully this doesn't ring. Up. Yeah? Is this good? Do you wanna come back in? Yeah, so I went to Rothschild Boulevard again. I went to this place called Drama. And, hey. Hi, friend. And, yeah, basically everything's closed now, so